At some point, you probably downloaded an app with your Oculus browser with the intention of installing it, but ended up being disappointed when you realized you couldn't even open it. I hope you haven't given up, because you're just missing one thing in your quest. An installer. To get that installer into your quest, you need to sideload it with SideQuest for PC and Mac, or BugJaeger for Android phone. Unfortunately, this is not possible with an iPhone, so if you have someone you can borrow an Android from for just a few minutes, go and borrow. You just need the phone once to sideload the installer, and after that, all your future APK installs can be done from inside your Quest. The installer is a third-party app, so you need to go on developer mode to install it. This is legal, but use it responsibly and stay away from pirated apps. Now let's get to the steps. Using the link in the description, create and verify your developer account. There are two options to verify it, and I'm choosing the phone number method. After confirming the phone number, go back to the Oculus tab. Next, create an organization. Just give it any unique name and agree to the terms. Enable developer mode on the Oculus app. The developer mode option can be found in devices. Enable developer mode on your phone. Go to settings and scroll down to about phone. Then go to software information and tap build number 7 times. Enable USB debugging on your phone. With developer mode enabled, you'll now see it right below about phone in settings. Go there and enable USB debugging. Download BugJaeger from the Play Store. Enable USB debugging on your Quest. This is where a USB cable is needed. Connect the two devices and allow the pop-ups on your phone. It should say device is connected, and you should see your device up here. As you can see, there is an X on the phone icon, so you can't access your files or install anything on your Quest yet. Check your Quest and allow everything. The X on the phone icon is gone. This means you're now set for sideloading. If BugJaeger doesn't say device connected when you allow the pop-ups on your phone, or if there are no pop-ups at all, open BugJaeger manually. Check your headset for this pop-up and click Allow. Allow it and choose BugJaeger. Now you should be connected, but there's one more thing you need to do. Check your Quest again for the Allow USB debugging pop-up and click Always Allow. That should fix it. If that doesn't work, try another cable. Download your APK installer. Go to apkpure.com and download CX File Explorer. Essentially, it's a file manager that comes with an APK installer. And there's a lot of free file managers you can choose from, so feel free to do your own research to know what suits you best. Personally, I like CX File Explorer because it's ad-free, very user-friendly, and it suits my needs. Finally, sideload your APK installer. For PC and Mac, use SideQuest. Click the Install Apps button and open the file manager you downloaded earlier. For Android, go to the Packages tab and swipe down to refresh. Click the encircled plus sign and install the file manager. I'm downloading a game from itch.io using my Oculus browser. When it's done, open CX File Explorer or your chosen file manager from unknown sources. Then go to Downloads. This is where you can install the APKs you downloaded with your Oculus browser. Just like the file manager, you'll find all your installed third-party apps here in Unknown Sources. Wasn't that easy? Let me know in the comments. And before you go, don't forget to hit like and subscribe.